Cleared for takeoff, we'll climb to 2,000 feet and left turn to re-enter.